dismissed. That really is a shocker. No wonder he looks so distraught.